Alright y'all, I'm showing you my Fumoto drain valve I put on this 2017 Ram 3500, 6.7 Cummins. And I put this on here because it make it a lot quicker. And it's, I do an oil change every about 15,000 miles, and that comes around pretty quick when I'm out here doing this RV transporting. So I decided, instead of just taking that drain plug out of it, just I put one of these on here, and I really like it. It's done good. And I just put a tube on it right here, and I screw a bolt in there and then tighten this clamp up right there, just in case that ever something ever happens, something, you know, this valve somehow opens up, my oil won't be running out, hopefully. But all you gotta do, just got this little lever right here, just pull that lever towards you and push it down on it, and the oil comes out just real slow. And I like it because before, the drain plug is so big in here, whenever you take the drain plug out, the oil just comes out under a lot of force and pressure, just all at one time. And I would do it down on the shop floor here. I wouldn't lift up in there, and it just splattered oil all over the floor. And today I'm having to do a lot of maintenance on it, so I've got it up on my lift. So I'm just going to use this oil drain. So just want to show y'all that, in case y'all been considering maybe getting one of those, putting in your car. They make them all kind of different vehicles, trucks and cars, and also heavy duty applications and farm equipment. So I just want to show y'all that.